Today was the final day for the TriState Black Pride Festival in downtown Memphis. The four-day event wrapped up this afternoon with a gathering at Court Square Park. This year's theme was Ending the Stigma. People who braved the heat to enjoy some live music and have a picnic with fare from our best local food trucks. TriState Black Pride's mission showcases unity and pride by promoting the culture of the Memphis and Mid-South's LGBTQ community and allies.